Here's where I am with the project now. I would have shown you all the bare metal foil, but it fought me the whole way. It must be an old sheet because I didn't want to stick at all to the body. So I had to redo everything like at least three times. So all the foil work's done. Pretty happy with it. We'll move on. So the body is painted with the gold and the black. I put one coat of clear on it to help with these decals, and that's what the next step is. Now the body is decaled and it's ready for a clear coat. Now got frantic fish in the back, all those sponsors, Bob Regal right there, Performance, actually says Plymouth across the front. So it's all ready for clear. The body's been clear coated, but there's a few little spots in it that I'd like to perfect. So let's do that.